Thanks for those coordinates, Jarvis. I can't believe I let Taskmaster trick me. He's stepping up his game. I am not giving up. We'll get that data back. We have to. If AIM decrypts it, they'll have access to all of SHIELD's assets. Locations, agents, everything. All units, Avengers inbound. So here's the plan. SHIELD is launching a full-scale assault of Taskmaster's compound. We lost a lot at the vault, but we should be able to hold them off. Meanwhile, you'll infiltrate the main building and take back Fury's data. We just have to hope AIM hasn't had enough time to decrypt it yet. Okay, there's an AIM checkpoint just ahead of your position. Clear it out completely before moving on to the main facility. I'll meet you there.
Acquiring rendezvous location.
Enemy sighted. We shall triumph over all. Another foe vanquished.
Targeting enemy.
Team's ready? On my mark. Go, go, go!
We shall take them all down! Fall to the son of Odin.
Good work. That's all of them.
Moving in, Commander.
SHIELD units will keep AIM busy in the other sectors. Let's go find Taskmaster.
I'm having trouble locating him on my scanners.
Knowing him, look for the biggest, tallest building. He always loved attention.
What are the chances Taskmaster has already decrypted the data?
Knowing Fury, slim. If he has, though, it'll be time for more drastic measures. We can't let AIM get a hold of Fury's intel. That much is certain.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Here.
she wrote, kids.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
His base will be heavily guarded. Expect a fight.
A SHIELD ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Has arrived.
The alarm has been raised now. Multiple reinforcements.
Building? Check. What did I tell you?
You always did like to hear yourself talk!
Taskmaster. Always butting into conversations you weren't invited to.
Is that supposed to wound me?
Just stalling while we take out your goons.
Ah!
more of a challenge, Maria?
That's Commander Hill to you.
Doesn't matter how many of my people you knock down. I've got plenty more.
I'm sure they'd love to hear that. Wonder if they... Get inside. Everyone in. The main data center is on one of the lower floors. Jarvis, status report.
Right away. Commander, AIM has already started the decryption process.
Let's work fast, then. Okay, the process is run through a series of turbines. I'm sure Fury would come up with a more elegant solution, but we're out of time. We're just gonna smash everything. They know why we're here, so I expect heavy guard. Ignore them if you can, just destroy the turbines before they complete the decryption.
Running a scan on the data center.
Got it.
Another foe vanquished.
Stand down.
There are four accelerator turbines in total. It won't be long before they have access to Fury's data.
Go! Destroy those turbines!
Appears to be slowing down.
Good. Three more.
Playtime's over, kids!
Another foe vanquished.
They are close to unlocking that data. They've been slowed, but not stopped completely.
Finish this!
Open the gate!
Thank you.
Taskmaster usually this quiet?
No, but I'm sure he's listening. Let's get this done.
Oh, not doing so hot. Thanks much. And boom!
What's our status?
I'm afraid I have bad news.
Damn it! I got it.
The data was sent to an office downstairs.
Taskmaster, get that elevator open. We're going down. Hurry!
What's our plan, Commander?
I don't know. SHIELD needs that data to rebuild. Without it, we're starting from scratch. All of Fury's plans, his research...
Commander Taskmaster has begun uploading the data to AIM's servers.
How long do we have?
A few minutes at most.
Hopefully it's enough.
There is a chest with gear close by.
You haven't given up yet, Maria.
Hardly. I'm not like you.
This isn't giving up. It's winning.
Is it?
SHIELD gave up on me. Remember?
Oh, struck a nerve, huh?
Doesn't matter. Soon there won't be anything left of Fury's pet project.
You fall to the son of Odin. Take this up.
Jarvis, can you get that door open?
Right away.
All she wrote, kids. Finally, face to face.
Not for long. Take him down.
You can try.
This will take but moments.
Pride!
Open the pipe!
You're still too late.
Luckily, I can improvise.
No!
You backed the wrong side, Masters. Hope the paycheck was worth it. Send a message to AIM. With love from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Thanks for your help, Avengers. We didn't recover Fury's data, but we stopped AIM from using it against us.
What now, Commander?
We built a strong foundation, so we keep going. We make new plans. We rebuild. S.H.I.E.L.D. is back, and we're not going anywhere.
coordinates? What's your status?
I've been meaning to ask you something.
Looks like the cavalry is here. Here's what we need. Think you can handle it? Great job. You have no idea how much this helps.
But say, I wanted to tell the Hulk something. Does he recall what you have heard?
Are you asking me if I can leave the Hulk a message?
Well, perhaps not exactly in those words, but that was the thrust of my questioning, yes.
Why do you want to communicate with him?
Well, it's private. Between me and Hulk.
It's good to see the Avengers back together. I think I needed this more than I thought.